For the poor especially, I was giving the knowledge of the English language and different subjects what they would be needed to help. So it was growing it out in the more way, and the community people, they gave me an idea to start a kind of the schools or the principal or the things, actually a kind of institution for the young students. The pre-primary is set up, or it is the kindergarten or something, so that we can provide proper education. By their help, I started the school system that is called World Learning Grammar School. Now we were getting many challenges. The challenges were like we were not having funds from the government, not from the people, like any NGO organization, non-profit organizations. It was so much challenging for me to start in initial level. Some of the individuals, they were with a generous heart, hearts, they supported me